I'm a writer and a lover. I'm a Midwest music man. And I've been to a lot of places, but I'm gonna end where I began. I took class in Carolina, got high smoking joints, and now they know my name in Paris, but I'll be buried in Detroit next to my father. My father's father too. I had a spot in New York City, but baby, there ain't no substitute. Not for my hometown, that place people avoid. I've made